Hi everyone, Microsoft is working on a new chat and channel experience in Microsoft Teams. Let me show you how this works. Let's go. Here I am in the desktop version of Microsoft Teams. We are used to work and deal with Teams and chat. In chat you have the ability to start a one-to-one chat or a group chat. And then in Teams, you can handle a team, of course, and then you can post something on a specific channel of a team. Now, this experience is changing. Microsoft is completely changing the UI and the user experience. And to turn on this feature, which will support you during this transition phase, clicking on the ellipsis button, you have now a new option called the New Chats and Channels Experience. Let's click on this toggle button. And now, as you can see, what I have here is only chat. Teams is gone. It means that in chat you can find all you need to deal with your team or with your chats. Now let's see how this thing looks like. What you have here on top is the ability to filter every element listed here. You have the Discover, Copilot, Mentions. Then you have Favorites as a section. These are called sections. Then Chat. Finally, Teams and Channels. So now, when you need to post something on a channel, you can go in this section and then post what you want. Moreover, you have the ability to create section. Clicking here on this drop-down, you have new message, pop out new message, new channel, you can join a team, you can create a new team, and then there is this new option, new section. Let's start to write something here. Teammates, let's click on create, and now I created a new section here. What I can do now is drag and drop in this specific section teammates or colleagues that are really next to me because we are working together on a project, on the same project. And there we go. This is the experience. I have now teammates as a new section. You can of course collapse all section, and this will make more easy to follow every element in this panel. All right, we have seen the new chats and channels experience in Microsoft Teams. Let me know what do you think about this new feature in the comment down below. I hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, please consider to subscribe and like. I hope to see you next time. Bye.